Hands down, absolutely. So first of all, we have to understand that nobody can make a sale. I don't care who you are. No one can make a sale. All we can do is create the context in which a sale can be made. And what does that context look like? And it's all about guest experience. 85% of the reason why any guest comes back to a salon has everything to do with the experience and nothing to do with the actual service. So we have to look at that experience. And part of that experience is retail. Even if we don't want to recognize that and acknowledge it, it is, because it's about teaching them. How many guests sit in your chair and they say to you, oh my gosh, I wish I could make it look like you do. And our little egos go, well, you can't because I'm amazing. And that's not how we need to look at it, right? It has to be about teaching them. And that's our biggest, our big point of difference. And when we sit down with the consultation, they know from the get-go, from the beginning, what our intention is. I always share with my guests, my intention for you is that when you leave here today, you feel beautiful, confident, and more importantly, you can recreate this hair even better than I can. And I'm going to teach you everything that I know. I'm going to share with you the products I use, how I use them, how to apply them, and I'll answer any questions you have. And we're going to spend that time working together so that you feel so confident. And on top of that, I'm going to share with you some industry tips and tricks that's going to make your life so much easier. Because usually a hairdresser is going to start talking about the product at the very end. It's the end of the service. Like, okay, so this is what I used on you. Do you want to take something home with you? And they'll say, well, I can get it at Ulta or whatever. But if you are taking that and you're actually teaching them and working with them with that product hand in hand and they're touching it, they're more apt because you're building this relationship and this trust with them. And now they're invested in you. Now, if they do say something to the fact of, you know, I could buy it at Ulta or I could order online, we just simply say, I completely understand that. But my hope is that you will choose to purchase your products with me, because every time you do, that helps to increase our education funds and we're able to give you the best looks possible. And honestly, when you say it with that type of integrity and that you're asking them to choose you, 9 times out of 10, they're going to, because they don't even know.
Just about teaching and educating the clients and being genuine with the recommendations for them. And I think, you know, for me and sharing with my clients that it does benefit our own education. They're excited about that. They continue to ask, what classes are you going to next? And they're seeing the benefit from supporting us local.